Hi guys, my name is Ferdy, and in this video I will show you how you can export WooCommerce products from one website to another website. So if you like this video, please like it, feel free to subscribe if you're new here and you want to learn more about WordPress, affiliate marketing, about Shopify. So let's get started. I have here a few products and I want to export them to a different website. To this website, it already has WooCommerce installed and it already has a few products and I want to import my products. How can I do that? I go to my website, to the backend, then I go to products, all products, and then over here at products, I can click on export. So I click over there, then I scroll down and I want to also export all the custom metadata and I click on generate CSV. It's done in a few seconds, depending on how big your web shop is. Then I go to the new website. I go to the backend. Then I go to products, all products. Now I click on import over here. And then I drag this CSV file over here. And if you want to, you can update existing products. I click on continue. And this is all fine with me. So I scroll down all the way and I click on run the importer. Otherwise, it will run you. And that's not what you want. You know, if an importer will run you, it's really hard to recover from that. Okay, it worked. 70 products imported, file upload, blah, blah, blah. I want to view the products. How are they doing? Are they fine? Are they happy? Do they have all the images? Yes. So now if I would go to the website and I go to all products, I see my product. I can click on it and it's in the style of the new website. This website, by the way, is made in a few seconds, few minutes using the Astra starter template. If you want to know how to do that, how to install it like that, click over here or take a look at the description. And I think this is it. This is how easy it is. And if you want to, if you're feeling like, hey, let's do something extra, then you can go to the backend. Then you can go to WooCommerce status. So let's see how WooCommerce is doing today. What's been up to. Then you can go to tools and then you can regenerate all the thumbnails. If you cannot find it, here it is. You can search for it. I click on regenerate. I'm sure I want to do this. It will take a time and it will just regenerate all the images. And sometimes it can be good for your images. So thank you for watching this tutorial. If you like it, please like it and subscribe for more upcoming videos. Or if you want to support me, either way, have a great day. And you'll see me in the next video. Bye bye. I forgot to put off my glasses. It's me, Ferdy. Okay, bye bye.